This is how to make your own custom colors. Take some turmeric, add some water, now mix it. Now mix it with a paintbrush or something. Now let's try it out to see if this works. Okay. See, it works properly. Try it out.